grow organic structures procedurally. Each run synthesizes a new and unique species. Powered by reaction diffusion. Volumetric, three-dimensional textures. A fully interactive viewer. Randomly generated fluorescent colors.